What takes place in the mind of a man standing accused of the systematic murder of his own people? Is it possible to approach him, to understand the choices he made?
We are the victims of the Democratic Kampuchea regime. We are pleased to see some justice for Cambodians who were victimized between 1975 and 1979.
Ma responsabilité personnelle,
oui.
je ne dispose d'aucun pouvoir. Peut-être.
We knew that something horrible had happened at night, that night. And something did happen. My mom was killed that night along with the other prisoners.
Que j'ai tous les moyens pour vivre convenablement, sans cette malheureuse affaire de procès, de génocide.
Tu vois ma porte, on a eu un slap, on a eu